Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick up here in Petersburg, Virginia. And I forgot to mention in the videos the last few days that I've been meeting people up here today and on Sunday here in Petersburg, Virginia. But anyway, there's this guy that showed up here, and I didn't know he was going to be here, and I just ran into him in the hotel. It's unbelievable because this guy is from California, and here I am in Petersburg, Virginia, and I walk into the hotel, and there he is standing in the lobby. And so, you know, it's some kind of a miracle. But anyway, I will see if any of you guys recognize this guy.
God bless you.
As you guys know, I think that almost everyone who knows my videos knows who Brother Gary is, Brother Bear, 049. And he's here, and I guess he got translated here. I don't know how he got here, but he was here waiting on me and walked into the hotel. So I guess it's some kind of a miracle from God. But anyway, so Brother Gary and I are fellowshipping, and we're going to be doing some praying and here in just a little bit. And so I'm sure the Lord is going to give us some good wisdom and some great things to share with you guys later on. So I just wanted to make this quick video and let you guys know. And I guess when you see this, it'll be Sunday night. I'll load it here later on. Anyway, and we'll be happy to share whatever the Lord tells us. So God bless, brothers and sisters.
God bless you. Hey, you must be born again.
Yeah, Gary's been drinking lots of coffee. He said he's gonna evangelize everybody.
I am.
He's gonna walk down the road
as many as I can.
Yeah, so he's all fired up. He's all fired up, brothers and sisters. And he said he was gonna go tear down some Confederate flags or something. I don't know what he, because
those are all torn down by now, aren't they?
They're all torn down.
They're all gone.
They're all gone. So
we didn't need them. This is the United States.
Right. So we decided to have American flags, yeah, and Bibles. Okay. Okay, brothers and sisters, God bless.